Good afternoon, this is Jan. We just ordered our food in a restaurant on the corner in the same street of our hotel. This is Gaeng Som, hot and sour curry with fish. This is black Chinese olives, they call it. Made from small olives. And there's some pork in there. So here we got some pork with basil. And asparagus, also pork. A little spicy sauce, I think. Line, mate? Yes? Okay, good. That is quite sour, yeah. And spicy as well. Lots of small red pepper in there. Nice piece of fish. Tasty fish. Not sure which fish it is. I can do the mackerel. Sure is tasty. Lots of freshness from the acidity. And then here we got the black Chinese olives. Call this dish. It's made from small black olives. And there's some ground pork in there as well. Plus some onion. Like this dish very much. Ordered it here in this restaurant before. Nice. Then pork with basil, Thai basil. Thai basil has a strong flavor. Here we got pork from the rib, kind of asparagus idea. Fat on it as well. Nice. I like this food. Gaeng Som, it's like a curry. Gaeng means curry, but to me it's more like a soup. Soup high in acidity. Now these black Chinese olives and the meat is very salty. I love that Gaeng Som. It's really one of my favorite dishes from Thailand. Well, the stable is literally full of all sorts of different flavors. That's good. So, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one. And remember, keep on enjoying your food, like I do.